Squad back with another video. Y'all see we got Queen Bohemian Rhapsody. Have you heard this? I'm saying, I don't think I heard it. It don't ring a bell.
It rings a bell.
It do? How you think it go?
Let me see.
How you think it go?
I don't know. Just the title. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's it.
Y'all already know. Definitely ready to go ahead and jump in this. I already know what it is for me. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Hit that like button. Let's go ahead and check out, you know what I'm saying, some Queen.
Yeah.
Only me and Rhapsody. You know what I'm saying? Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies and see. Easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Bro, that is fire.
Did you hear it?
Yeah, that shit fire. Hey, listen, y'all. I've been trying to wear my cuss through. But I swear to God, I couldn't hold back though. But did you hear like it's one over here and yeah. There's another one over here? That's fire. And then what do you call this? Like the I don't know what you call it. Like how all them singing it and they got different like melodies and stuff.
Yeah, you have to come back.
You know what I'm talking about, like a duet, but there's four of them.
Yeah, I know what you're trying to say, but I don't know what it.
You don't know what it's called?
No.
Oh, okay. I need no sympathy, because I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Anyway the wind blows, doesn't really matter. So smooth too. Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. You heard what he said?
Yeah.
Oh God, yeah, that's why I'm looking like, whoa. Facts. Life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on, carry on. Nothing really matters. This voice so smooth though.
Yeah.
His voice is really like I don't know what it is. Like it's like, listen, y'all. One thing about it, a lot of these songs don't really give me the chills like every day. Like, but this one do. Just the way that, you know what I'm saying,
so
his voice
right.
Is carrying. But yeah. It's fire though. Nothing really matters. Too late. My time has come. Sent shivers down my spine. Body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go. Gotta leave you all behind and face the truth. Mama, ooh, wind blows.
Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro.
They did not just switch it up like that. Something in my head. You know what I'm saying? I was like, for some reason. I don't know what it was. I'm like, this song's 6 minutes. And I'm thinking in my head, like, something about to change. Let's get back into this.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo, Figaro.
Magnifico!
Bro, I don't know what it is, bro, but I'm damn near, like, I just got scared. Did you see that? Like, this is not something, like, I'm telling y'all, bro. Y'all got me. Hold on, let me see.
Will you do the bandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Figaro.
Magnifico!
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
This is actually fire though.
Yeah.
I like how they did that right there. I'm not gonna cap. I like how they did that right there. I was kind of sitting there like.
At first I was like.
Looking at y'all like, what's going on here? This fire, come on, we back in.
As a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
So you think you can stop me and spit my eye? So you think you can love me and leave me to die?
See how they switched back up and went slow.
Yeah.
Hey, this is fire. Listen, y'all, this is one of my top songs right here. I usually don't do this, but this one of my top. Y'all know my Eminem stuff. Y'all know my top five alone. You know what I'm saying? But this right here, this is really like this one of my favorites. Not gonna say. It's just almost in a way like it's just a lot, you know?
Yeah.
But in a lot in a good way.
In a good way, yeah.
Like, it was an experience I ain't never had before, type.
Because at first, It was like kind of scary with the, for me.
Well, it was slow at first.
Well, yeah,
like
first,
it was real smooth, but then it went to that.
And I was like,
cause it's like it was so calm, and then it just went. Yeah, this is definitely up there. Y'all already know. I want to get into more Queen. No cap. I got to. Definitely appreciate y'all though for the support. You feel me? Thanks for you feel me watching the reaction. Cause it was definitely amazing. I think this is one of my favorite reactions right here. Yeah, definitely one of my favorite reactions. But y'all already know. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Catch y'all on the next one.